Jalen Conyers is well on her way to achieving a dream. She wants to graduate college in 3 years and debt-free.
I knew I had a couple of scholarships, but I didn't know that they would add up to the amount that they did.
The Lower Richland senior was offered nearly $2 million in scholarships from a number of schools.
I've had honor roll since elementary school.
Just hearing the amount that she won, it was just excitement. I had tears.
But it didn't come easy. As soon as she was old enough to work, Jalen started working the night shift at Bojangles while taking AP courses and maintaining a 5.0 GPA.
Sometimes I would get off work at 11, 12 at night, having a project due the next morning. So I would have to give up some of my sleep time, staying up till 3 or 4 o'clock, having to wake back up at 6.
Jalen says the key ingredient to her success has been encouragement.
My teachers have been a great support system, telling me, Jalen, you know you can do this, you know you can do that, you can apply for this scholarship.
Jalen is going to make us proud. You know, many of them will, but Jalen, she's very humble. She's very about the business.
The senior wants to major in nursing at USC Upstate and come back to teach health science. She hopes her ambition will spur others to push themselves as well.
A lot of times, their circumstances won't allow them to believe that they can be the best or that they can actually succeed in life. So I want to be able to give that encouragement. You know, I'm going to keep applying for scholarships until I can pay off all of my tuition.
Lower Richland High School students have received nearly $24 million in scholarships in total. According to the school counseling chair, Renee Scott, that's a record-breaking number. Reporting at Lower Richland, Michelle Zhu, Watch Fox News.